Okay, here's the motors that run the gate operator in operation. It's a brand new chain. Here's the other motor, runs just as well. There's the arm actuators.